And right now, I'd like to pass the mic to Joe Archer, who's gonna share with us how to actually use Lifeliqe with OneNote.
Into the OneNote classroom. I use screenshots of Lifeliqe material I wanted to include. Within the Clipper, you can grab it in a full page, you can grab an article, a region, bookmark. So on here, you can see that this is the article side here. There's so many really cool things in here. The one thing that my kids really loved, and I think there's a slide coming up soon, is the engagement piece with it and diving into the planets that we are studying, cutting them in half, looking at the core, looking at the layers of each planet, what they were made up of and whatnot were really cool. And I love the pictures and the videos and whatnot of Tammy's grade 5 kids and the really cool pieces. It's so fluent and easy that those kindergarten buddies can do it too. And looking at the faces on those kids, looking at the faces of these goofballs in my classroom, you can see that sheer excitement, that engagement.